Right now, though, let's get to today's Naughty 2 Moose Knucklehead of the Day Award. Going to an Indiana man. Oh, look at this. It's not from Florida this morning. This guy from Indiana busted for planting a camera in his upstairs neighbor's bathroom. Two women lived in the apartment above his, and one day they noticed a tiny camera in the wall. They notified police, who traced the camera back to our knucklehead of the day, who told the cops that he thought the women were stealing from him. So he thought he'd catch them on camera.
Okay.
So he thought they were stealing from him in their bathroom.
There you go. Yeah. You gotta stay on top of these things.
Well, that's a load of crap. That's what I'd say, you know?